Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Elite Dangerous Error Code Scarlet Crate. So first of all, you need to open up this web page on your web browser and check its server status. Sometimes it can happen due to server issues. In case you find a temporary outage, wait for some time and try again later. But if you experience no outage here and still encounter this issue, then you need to head over to Start Menu and search for CMD in this search bar at the bottom here. From here, right-click on Command Prompt, and then tap on Run as Administrator. It'll open up this Command Prompt window. Here in this window, paste in this code, and hit Enter. Now it will show you your current MTU and the name of your network interface. Next, paste in the second code, and then hit Enter. In this code, Ethernet should be replaced with the name of your network interface. Close the Command Prompt window, and then relaunch your game. Hopefully this will fix the issue. If it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.